veteran and one, Bob Della Serra. Fat Bob Della Serra, as I like to refer to him. You know, when you look at a man like a Bob Della Serra, you are looking at a complete athlete. This is a man who had the opportunity to play professional football. He was a top-ranked amateur wrestler in Canada. He has all the tools. This guy could give anybody really in the business a lesson in the scientific aspects of wrestling. He's got an attitude problem, but he is a capable wrestler. You know, throughout Europe, Bob Della Serra is regarded as one of the finest wrestlers in the world today. He has a problem, it seems, in terms of his attitude here in North America. He cannot abide by the rules, and he's capable of so doing. We see now a good side headlock put on Della Serra by Troy Martin. But Martin, I have a feeling, folks, is going to get a bit of a wrestling lesson from Bad Bob Della Serra during the course of this match. That's entirely possible as well, that Troy Martin is going to get a lesson in a little bit of brawling. Look at that move by Della Serra, picking Martin up. He was working that side headlock, grinding it in, and Della Serra picked him up and dropped him backwards. When you look at Bob Della Serra, you're looking at someone who is constantly in the finest of physical condition. Side headlock now taken by Della Serra. Oh, what a punch! What a punch by Della Serra. You can't con us, Bob. You close the fist. And now, wrapping the arm around the head, up in the air. Holy cow, what a suplex. Picking up his opponent, Troy Martin. Once again, Della Serra laying a good forearm in across the side of Troy Martin's head. Grabbing him by the hair, ramming him to the corner turnbuckles. I can remember the days when Bob Della Serra wrestled completely within the rules, wrestled as a scientific wrestler, and he is so capable of doing. One day, he just snapped. He said, I'm tired of taking punishment. I'm going to dish it out. I'm going to kick first rather than be kicked. And that's the attitude that he has maintained over these last number of years. Troy Martin is feeling the fury of Bob Della Serra at this point now, being whipped by Della Serra. Holy cow, what a backdrop. Della Serra just catapulting Troy Martin up and over. Martin down very, very heavily in the center of the ring. Oh, a neck breaker by Della Serra, twisting around, standing up, and folks, you have to admit it, Bob Della Serra is a tremendously strong physical individual and in great physical condition at all times. Martin now being backed into the corner. He reverses, whipping Della Serra, following into the corner with a good elbow. Wasn't actually a good elbow. It was a poor elbow. Della Serra being whipped again to the corner turnbuckles. Martin coming at him. But the ring-wise veteran, Della Serra, kicking him to the midsection. Martin fighting back with a punch, but Della Serra laying a solid forearm in. Martin came back with a punch. Della Serra just shrugs it right off and lays the boot to the midsection of Troy Martin, and a couple of good forearms across the back, Martin whipping Della Serra. Oh, Troy, you telegraphed that attempt, a drop kick a mile away, and all Della Serra did was just turn around and let Martin catch air and then catch canvas. And now what's, oh, lifting him up in a fireman's carry and dropping him backwards to the canvas. Della Serra covered, the count of three goals in. Bob Della Serra showing just how very capable a ring veteran he truly is here with International Wrestling, defeating Troy Martin in very, very impressive fashion. Bob Della Serra, unquestionably a force to be reckoned with here with International Wrestling, as I said. World famous, renowned in many areas of the world, really here in his home area, International Wrestling. He is looking to recreate that same kind of reputation for himself and getting off on the right foot. Bob Della Serra scoring an impressive victory over Troy Martin this week. Stay with us, folks. Special interview coming up.